Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And already we're underway here. Hoists it forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Out to the right. And it's been taken straight back. He's gone for it!
That was venomous.
But there, tries to get it forward quickly. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Asamoah Gyan. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Shoots! And the whistle goes for half-time. So the other team has broken through. Interesting game up to now, but still goals. Some first half thoughts?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Norwich clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Either side really getting hold of the ball. Battles to win it back. Played out to the right. Good challenge, he just stood firm. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they've got to deny him time and space, and that's one way of ensuring it.
Nothing but a skill there. Delivers across, towering header!
He will be livid with himself.
What changes here, from both sides, in fact. Still anyone's game, 0-0. Well, that's where he wants it. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. What a ball this has turned out to be.
Norwich, they're at full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Good interception.
You you wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
And it's played forward. Moves out on the left now.
A Sundalunga.
Knocks it away.
And that is that.
Look, 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's gone. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?